I think thinking is an action. You know, it's not just, you know, something that's separate from the body. Those champions that you celebrate are the people that are visionaries. They're the people that have the idea and